step is to check the sticker. The sticker should cover the edge of the screen protector, then you can easily peel it off. If you happen to receive one, the sticker doesn't cover the edge, please don't pull the sticker directly. I would suggest that you can cut off one piece of tape and paste it to the edge corner on the screen. Then you can easily peel it off too, like this.